Thanks, Bond. We've come a long way since the days of crystal sets and earphones. Now we have not only black and white, but color television as well. Helping greatly to bring this wonderful entertainment into our homes are the 100,000 television servicemen we salute tonight. With me is Robert Hester of Mission, Kansas, selected from the Geographic TV Center of America to represent the nation's television technicians. Through him, we pay tribute to their splendid job of installing and maintaining more than 30 million TV sets. Bob, this golden statuette being presented to these servicemen symbolizes National Television Servicemen's Week and RCA's appreciation.
Thank you, Mr. Watts. Speaking as a representative of the TV servicing industry, we are sincerely grateful for RCA's effort to promote better public understanding of our business.